I'll take this first round.
Round two. Fight.
And this is actually winning bracket, so I'm just gonna switch this over. Pressure now. Oh, this is gonna end it. Oh, good work, good work. 1-1.
Round three. Fight.
Ooh. One more. Oh, punish that. Oh, a jump kick, the launcher is gonna be the match for X. Oh no, maybe not. Oh yeah, for that X doesn't know any combos, so he's still gonna rock with it.
Round four, fight.
Low poke there, And ooh, low poke, the grab, no break. Oof. The wake up, no combo on the wake up, but we got a little damage going on. Ooh, the stop of the run. Ooh, another jump. Oh, it's just gonna connect. No! And the kick lands before the rage. Jesus, that was intense there. LordXavier takes the first round or the first match.
I'm getting nervous.
Round one. Fight.
So poke away, huh? No punish on that hop. Huh? Ooh, he's trying to poke at her, but she's blocking. Oh, and a mix-up, yep. One more mix-up.
Ooh, yep. Round two. Fight.
Ooh. Oh, and then the launcher, tailspin. Knee, back. Ooh. Ooh, LordXavier takes a 2 rounds, putting the pressure on him now, not giving him a chance. Ooh, any kind of like special movement, he's poking away. This is where the momentum changes. Either you leave your opponent by this time, get it down, get those 3 wins in a row, or you start to feel the pressure and get into defense mode. And that's what happens there.
I'm still ready.